to the cattle as he swings. Back and forth on the saddle on the horse, pretty good horse.
The scout is syncopated, and you ought to hear the meter to the roar of his repeater as it goes, yes, run.
When they hear the music coming, cause the western folks all know.
Woo! He's a high-footed, wicked, son of a gun from old Wyoming. Ragtime Cowboy, talk about your cowboy. Ragtime Cowboy Joe.
C-O-W-B-O-Y-S.
Cowboys!
Cowboys! Cowboys!
And don't forget, don't speed up the Cowboys chant.
UW alum, we're going to set the bar really high.
Yeah, we are.
We're going to set it high.
Like,
here.
Stop laughing. Gotta stop laughing.
What is the
beginning part?
Always
sing. No, it's sing. Sings is longer.
Sings.
Sings. Regular music.
Syncopated gator, and you ought to hear the meat.
We're off tempo.
Yeah. Okay. We are professionals at the UW Alumni Association.
Yeah.
We might be the best group ever.
He always sings ragging.
No, it's longer. The sings is longer.
Cowgirls.
He's a highfalutin tootin' son of a gun from old Wyoming. Talk cowboy, talk about your cowboy.
And then we're like,
yeah, stop.
Back and forward in the saddle of the horse.
Pretty good horse.
He's the guy that's thinking. The roar of his reader.
Wait, but is it syncopated gator? Wait, what is it?
Syncopated gator.
What does that even mean?
What does that mean?
It means the gator is his nose that's broken, that's syncopated and making a.
Blue tootin' son of the gun, and throw the Wyoming cowboy.
He's
a highfalutin' tootin' son of a gun from old Wyoming.
Could be wrong.
The walk is syncopated to his nose because every time he'd hit, he would blow
at
his nose and make the syncope sound.
Yep, that's it. History lesson.
This is called oral history.
With the Alumni Association.
Oh, dang it.
And then you spell out cowboy.
Dang it.
Okay.
We gotta do it again.
All right,
take two.
C-O-W-T-I-R-L-S. Cowgirls.